Welcome to my page again today. I will show you how to make today Sujini pattern. This one is very simply. We need to ingredient, gram flour and olive oil and white onion, salt and black pepper and oregano and thyme. We need to grate the Sujini also, and plus I show the all the ingredient one by one by. 4 large Sujini. 1 white onion, fill the clean, and olive oil for fry. This is not fry deep fry, this is the shallow fry. This is the gram flour, and salt, and black pepper, oregano, thyme. This is the herbs. So this is the ingredient, and I will show the how to make this one. We need to create the Sujini. This is the Sujini. You can take the like this grated, the big size. We need to like this, grated this all the Sujini. So okay, now is ready, grated the Sujini, add the onion, white onion, chop it already, add the thyme, herbs, and oregano herbs, and black pepper, salt, gram flour. So now you can mix the all the ingredients. Okay, now I added the olive oil here. So this is the little olive oil, not too much, because we not going to the deep fry. So we go into the shallow fry. So take the like this small, is very carefully. That is better. So add the here oil. Yes. So, and after we can turn this one and two side, both side, and slow fire. You can cook the immediately until 10 minutes, 8 minutes. So then after that, turn the knife is on very carefully. If you want to more cook, then you have oven in the home and home. So you can open the oven little bit, 20 minutes, 10 minutes, and temperature maybe 160. So keep the 20 minutes is possible. This is the sesame cutter. This one is vegan food. So you see the like that. So we need to fry like this fellow fry. So we can use the salad with the salad, and anyway you can toast and eat. I will show you after how to arrange the plate also.